tell the truth. What kind of house am I? I'm gonna have some man in show business. You look at me, you're looking at a champion. You're looking at a warrior. You're looking at a god. You're looking at the champ. The party. I needed a challenge, so I got me a 50-pound weight vest. But this shit getting too easy to me. Had to get my partner a little vest too now. The 20-pound motherfucker.
Shopper, niggas thought I was a clone. They heard me speak proper. Convicted felon worked in me and I'm a well-known.
Star shoes, man. Woo. Goodness, bro. This is a real cake with a diamond chain. A gold chain.
And happy first day out.
Hey, $100. Just landed in New York City. Oh, man. My house arrest. And there was some J's down there, Jack. I'm in New York, they got the best cup of coffee I ever had. Bitch, I don't know what they put in their coffee. Shit sure got me open.
Hey, Sean. I like hot chocolate.
I'm trying to stay upbeat, man. Rest in peace to Shout Alone, man. So sad, man. Too hard.
I know.
What's wrong?
Claire.
What's up, man? Hey, what's going on? I'm in the World Trade Center right now. I'm gonna do some world trading.
Oh, you trading?
Yeah. How do y'all feel about giving me a piece of the company? I can be of value here.
Yes, it's a lot. A lot of this is really just kind of seeing all the people that we've been involved with for the last 12 years and the kind of support.
Some in prison. So that was like my mind state, you know what I'm saying, what I was going through in there. And I was just so eager to get it out, I couldn't wait to just let people, you know what I'm saying, know that. My stance on the state of music right now. You know, you get so much of about me when you hear my music. So I want to let people know, like, you know, this is how I feel now.
What else do you talk about other than fashion?
What do you mean? I talk about, you know, my family. You know what I'm saying? You can hear it in my music. Like, I'm just confident. You know, a lot of people, you know, everybody gonna get Gucci. That's how I feel.
You're not gonna have a shopping.
I called Ty, I said, we can't shop. He said, we can't shop. I said, I got to get me a pea coat for the one for the fall. She rang the doorbell, and I was working out. By the time I got to the door, she like, I know you better come to the door because I just brought the car.
Your favorite, like what you're into. Mm-hmm. And then it'd be great if you wanted to, we could just like watch the show so you can see how it all like.
These glasses right here, it's so hard. For real, like seriously. I need to get these glasses.
Which ones?
Super duper hard, out of this world. They shit banging. I'm telling you, like, shooting the video in LA, and I shot 3 already. They super dope, super colorful. You know what I'm saying? I try to, like, you know, custom choke these videos. I'm at Ace's strip club tonight. I should have a little fun tonight.
Okay. Yeah. And we saw your, are you doing up and downs?
Tomorrow.
Everything's good?
Thank you, man. Long day. I'm ready to go back.
The game, you know, professionalists in like 05. Right. I was blackballed. I had, you know what I'm saying, so many people trying to turn people against me. Right, right. So I felt like I was the underdog, and there's always shit, man.
Yo,
you know you blowing up, man.
Yourself. I see you blowing up somewhere.
I remember when I wrote this song, man. They said I was a one-hit wonder when I had Icy. So I went to my truck with my buddies and I made this song, man. I wrote it with no But I'm just saying, you know, the young people, they just own the song now, man. Mm-hmm. We just gotta embrace it. They hard, they hungry. Mm-hmm. It's their time. You know, sometimes you gotta just don't even bad time for them, Travis Scott. Right. Boss Lady, what you wanna promote before we get out of here? Come on now.
Well, as many of you know, I have my cosmetic line. Mm-hmm. It's called
Look who out there
wanted to be featured. Said he got a diss record ready.
Oh, shit.
Oh, good. I was in a mix. What was it even like this? 2007. What's going on, bro?
Man, just excited to be back in NYC, man, you know. It's a pleasure to be here off house arrest, out of jail. Listen, I can't even describe.
Like, so, it didn't matter how long you've been gone, when you came back, motherfuckers is going to be like, okay, he's here. Trap got home, okay? Yeah. Like, let's get it popping.
Black Bird featuring Young Dolph, and I got Last Time featuring Travis Scott. Both of them are bangers. Whatever you want to play first, they going hard. All right,
so here we go.
I fixed that by her, man. I just walked in a bank with a whole quarter in cash. Bling, down. Oh,
good, man. You know what I'm saying? NYC, man. Thank y'all ready for me. I look like a legend. Feel like a god. Handsome, man.